So the quick cursory review that I did look at, I was just a little concerned that maybe I hadn't gone over the anatomy of the respiratory system enough. So for example, why can't the nose be 12 inches? Because then it would be a foot. So I'm sorry that I was not here for that anatomy lecture. You all missed important concepts like that. But
that could be the next exam.
Huh? It might be. It's definitely going to show up on YouTube.